Big doings at a small track meet in Compton, California, with Wes Santee out to better the recent 4-minute minus mile of Roger Bannister, taking a crack at the 1,500-meter world's record en route. Santee, wearing number 3 jersey, is running against a top-flight international field, but he's some 50 yards in the clear as he snaps the tapes. It's a new record, unofficially, in the shorter distance, but only the second fastest mile in history for the Kansas Star. 4 minutes and 6 tenths of a second. The new U.S. record brings Santee closer than ever to his goal, triumph in the top event of track.